all of us are going to leave a legacy, whether you're focused on it or not. Whether I'm focused on it or not, we're going to leave a legacy of all the good things that we did and all the not so good things. Isn't that the truth? And when you have a dream and a goal, then you're focused on your legacy. Otherwise, you're just stumbling towards it. You'll end up leaving a legacy anyway, because that's what happens. You're one day, you're not going to wake up. And when that happens, all the things that you've done and you've left behind and the people that you've hurt, and I've hurt quite a few, sadly, through mistakes in the past, and people you've loved, and I've loved quite a few, thank goodness. And all those people are going to remember what you did. The world's going to be different before you came. And maybe you may well make sense. It's only going to be a tiny bit. Remember the butterfly story, flapping the wings changes the world, that kind of stuff? You can make a difference. You are making a difference. Plan your legacy. Think about what's going to happen to the world when you're gone. Don't make it your only thing you focus on, so you have everything in delay gratification. Enjoy this moment, for goodness sakes. But you are going to leave a legacy, whether you're stumbling towards it in the dark or whether you're focused on it and moving towards it in order to have a legacy that you know you'd love to leave behind. Either way, you're getting a legacy. Either way. You're listening and watching this episode of Speech, your powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Remember, you can do it. You can do it. You're going to leave a legacy. Yes, you. Thanks again for watching, as always. Take care. Bye-bye.